Welcome back to channel guys, and today I got a little trick for you guys. I'm not sure if you guys know about it or not, but yeah, I'm gonna tell you guys about it real quick. So as you guys have guessed it from the thumbnail and title of the video, I'm gonna show you guys how you connect a wireless keyboard or mouse to Android devices. It only works with Android devices, as I have already tried it with Windows Phone, iPhone, and it only works with Android devices. So for doing it, you guys need a micro USB OTG cable, a Android device, a wireless keyboard, a mouse, and yeah, the wireless receiver. So you have to plug the OTG cable into your micro USB port, and then you have to attach the receiver of keyboard and mouse. As soon as you attach the receiver, you will get a notification at top to select keyboard layout, and your mouse and keyboard is ready to use. As you guys can see a mouse cursor moving on my device screen, I can perform all the actions with my mouse. I can interact with all the things on my device, open them, close them, and do all the things which we usually do using our hand. This trick is useful for Android tablets like the new Samsung Galaxy View, which is a 18-inch tablet. So we can turn that tablet into a workstation by connecting keyboard and mouse. We can use keyboard to type, and the response time is great, just like we are typing on the screen. It just feels great to use a keyboard and mouse with the Android device. That's all for now guys. If you like this video, drop a like or sub, and I'll see you guys in the next one.